Right, so I'm in InDesign, and sometimes when you're looking at your swatches, you'll find in a big document that as you've brought content in from various places, in this case, I'm bringing it in from Word, is where the manuscript was written, different variations of colors will come in. So I've marked this is the color swatch that I am using right now. You'll notice they're all in RGB right now because it's a digital document. It's not for print yet. All right. So in the case of these colors, you can see if I select the text here, it is actually a different shade, but we want this one maroon shade for all of the maroon headlines throughout the InDesign document. So what I could do to make this consistent easily is select the color in the swatches. Go ahead and say delete swatch. When you do that, InDesign is going to say, okay, that's great, but what color do you want it to become? And now I can choose the color that I want everything to be, so the use. All right, so now I've deleted that and it's automatically changed anywhere that that lighter color was throughout the document. So I'm gonna do the same thing for the other variations. And I can redefine the swatch with the color that I want. And this will consistently make all of the reds in my document the preferred swatch color. So it's that simple. No find and replace, no going through the whole document, trying to remember where you might have had that. It is all automated when you delete the swatch. All right, hope this is helpful and improves your productivity in InDesign.